objective of this training was really to take the concept of national building regulations, the 10400 series, and make it more understandable. Then with the emphasis on the energy efficiency side, so the National Building Regulation XA and the SANS10400-XA. Translating the standard from this language that's written in standardese into English and making it implementable, giving building control officers, building inspectors, municipalities sufficient information that they know how to apply the standard and not get confused by all the jargon and all the technology inside it.
My reason for being here is my interest in energy efficiency and the built environment in general. What I expect to get from this course is a better understanding and clear direction on how we enforce the regulations with regards to energy efficiency in buildings.
The SANS10400 course, it's of paramount importance because it helps us change the way we live and the way people use energy, because it's not to punish us, but to make us save costs, and in fact for the long run, it's more like a long run type of thing. I know we're in a third world country, it will be faced with some reluctance from end users, but it is helping us live much better than we are living on a daily basis.
We can feel the difference between old buildings and the new buildings according to the green buildings. But if we can keep up pushing architects to comply with these energy efficiency calculations, life will be much easier for everyone.
One of the reasons why we came together with USAID to offer this training, particularly this project, is really to start shifting the thinking around the adoption of the building efficiency standards in the building control departments and the municipalities. And I'm quite confident that we've certainly demonstrated the need for that to happen more and more. So one of the things that will probably be motivating now as an extension to this project is to start rolling it out to the other municipalities in the country. We believe that there's a huge need to do so, particularly given some importance around the country's needs to reduce their climate change and also leading towards 2030, which is really what the National Development Plan is trying to achieve, to show that we do have achieved that climate mitigation targets by 2030.